Good morning, friends. Welcome to yoga session. Let us see the steps of sun salutations, that is Surya Namaskar. Surya Namaskar is a great full-scale workout that brings energy in your body and mind. Surya Namaskar increases your creativity. It makes you more confident and it increases the leadership skill, and also it gives you the intuitive skill also. So let us see, there are 12 steps in Surya Namaskar. Breathe in and breathe out is there in the steps. So what is the right time to do Surya Namaskar? It is the sunrise time, facing the sun, just to get the rays on you. And let us honor that we are alive today with energy. So that is a gratitude thing to the sun. That is the name sun salutations. So let us see the 12 steps in Surya Namaskar. The first one is the prayer pose, stand tall, erect. The first one is prayer pose in normal breathing. The second one, breathe in, hand raised pose. The third one, breathe out, hand feet pose. The fourth one, extend your right leg backward, that is the equestrian pose, breathing in. Then hold the breath and go for the plank pose. Then breathe out, come to the 8-point salutations. Then breathe in, go to the cobra pose. Breathe out, raise up to the mountain pose. Then breathe in, the equestrian, stretching your left leg back. Then breathe out, come to the feet hand pose. Then breathe in, the hand raised pose. Then breathe out, comes to the prayer pose. These are the 12 steps in sun salutations. So you completed one set or one cycle or one round. Just go for 2 rounds when you start with, then increase that to 4, 6, 8 up to 12. When you are able to do the 12 cycles of these sun salutations, that is the great workout that bring the energy of yoga in your routine. So that is it, my dear friends. Go for sun salutations early morning facing the sun. Bye-bye.